Hi, I'm Travis with the US Tape Company, and today we're going to be taking a look at our 962G Prolaser by Kapro. The 962G is a dual beam laser and it's top of the line in its class. It has a full 360 horizontal as well as a vertical cross beam, plus Plumb dots both up and down. The 962G is also IP65 water and dust resistant, so if you leave it out in the weather, nothing bad's going to happen to this thing. It will outlast those elements. The 962G has an indoor range of 100 feet or 30 meters and an outdoor range of 200 feet or 60 meters with a detector. It also has an accuracy rating of 3/16 of an inch at 50 feet. Let's take a closer look at some of the controls on the 962G. The on and off switch for your 962G Pro Laser is right on the side here. Simply switch it all the way over to the on position and both beams will light up. On the top here is your beam selector and your toggle for manual mode. For your beam selector, simply press the button to cycle through your beams. This gives you your Plumb dot up and down. Twice gives you all beams. Three times is just your horizontal. Four times is just your vertical cross. And five times is back to all beams. The indicator light next to it is your beam indicator and your battery indicator light. The button on the other side is to activate pulse mode, which you'll need to use if you're using a range detector or you're outside. To activate manual mode, you'll want to turn off your 962G. Then simply press and hold your beam selector and your manual toggle for 3 seconds. Once your beams are lit up, it will flash every 3 seconds to let you know you are in manual mode, but this does allow you to activate tilt mode, so you can simply find the angle you need and mark it for tilt mode. To exit your manual mode, simply turn on the 962G, which will put you right back in automatic. If you'd like to turn it off, you may do that from here. The 962G Prolaser by Kapro is powered by 4 AA batteries, which are included. It also comes with this durable hard shell carrying case, as well as a magnetic laser target and this multi-function mount. It's also tripod ready with either a 1/4 inch thread or a 5/8 inch thread. I hope this video helped you understand more about our 962G Prolaser by Kapro. If you enjoyed what you saw, please consider subscribing to our channel and follow us on social media for more content. Thanks.